wonder what this pool will reveal about you, Jedlar.
I have committed no crime, Tirithon. Whereas you and your associates have to answer for yours.
Crimes? Our crime was to sacrifice everything to save this world. We fought for Illidan. You imprisoned the world's villains here for all eternity. And then you imprisoned us.
We need to get closer.
We protect life, often at great risk. Too often.
Dare speak of sacrifice to me. I gave up my flesh, my soul. My people shun me as a freak, and what was my reward? Eternal torment from my sisters.
I live to serve my people, my goddess, expecting neither personal gain nor glory. Can you say the same? As you stand there, intoxicated with the power of the Legion.
I will serve my people. The exiled and the reviled. I will slay you and all your kin. And when I am so good to fight again. My blade's hunger. I will cast you all aside.
My power. Wasn't enough.
Thank you for your help. Your intervention saved my life. If you intend to venture deeper, you will find far more terrifying things lurking in our world.
visitors. How exciting.
Utterly predictable. I knew that you would come. I have what I was after, but I stayed just so that I could put an end to you once and for all. And now you fools have fallen into my trap. Let's see how you fare.
So weird.
I will slay you all. All night. I will not be stopped. I have fought too long, suffered too much. Victory must be mine! My powers have grown since joining the Legion. Here, let me show you.
Oh.
The traitor.